received the Bionic tail spinner this spring and have thrown it for about 4 to 5 hours out of the kayak. Good length on the cast, coming in at a 1/2 ounce. Comes off as more of a subtle whopper plopper in the water. Not a ton of confidence at first glance, but I did get bit. Just no hookups. I think changing the main hook out and adding a trailer hook are changes that will improve the hookup ratio. We'll post a follow-up review once those modifications have been made. Thanks for watching.